having to
at the risk.
As promised, the Borgomaster directs you to Strahd's carriage. While it is a beautifully appointed vehicle, you cannot help but notice there is no driver. The steeds fret impatiently. They appear intelligent, even anxious to fulfill their assigned duty. As the carriage comes about a bend in the terrain, you gain your first glimpse of Castle Ravenloft. Already gripped by apprehension, a sudden dread fills you as the carriage at last approaches the gates of the castle. The doors open upon a scene of warmth and invitation. Yet before the richly laid table and other fine appointments of the room can be examined, the single occupant of the chamber draws all attention. It can be none other than Strahd von Zorovich.
Welcome to Castle Ravenloft. I trust I have not inconvenienced you. It is easy to forget how commanding a summons can seem to to wanderers such as you when exploring a new realm. You understand that no ordinary turn of the road led you to this land. All who enter it arrive in answer to a call, to a summons more binding than any a mere lord might give. Here we are, all of us, and here we shall remain. No road leads out of this mist-bound universe. The land entraps many. Its ruler is no exception. And so I have devoted my life to this problem. It is the least a lord can do for his people, is it not? My most recent study concerns certain portals, those dimensional gateways of which mages and philosophers speak. One such portal may lie in the caverns west of Barovia, near the river. Aside from myself, I believe you are the first to hear of it. But please, before you rush to the shores of the Ivlis, allow me to present you with a key. If you are to gain entrance to these caverns, you will find it necessary. I have no time to try the key myself, for adventure is a luxury I can ill afford. However, as I see you are capable, and as I trust you would never betray your host, the key shall be yours for a time. Go as my agent and search out this gateway beneath the Iblis. But enough talk. Please, I have invited you here to join in a pleasant repast. After we finish the best food and brandy wine Barovia has to offer, I will have my carriage return you to town.
The encounter ends as pleasantly as it began, with a heartfelt farewell and wishes for a safe journey from Strahd von Zarovich. Has the Lord of Ravenloft proven himself a gentleman? As the carriage clatters back across the bridge,